Hi guys, welcome to San Diego. I'm standing in front of the Maritime Museum where we're about to do a 4-hour tall ship tour of the California schooner, the Californian.
My name's David, I'm captain here today of the schooner Californian, and a couple of different ways to not get hurt is to pay attention to a few simple rules. Number one, most important rule, stay on the boat.
These got these shelves so things don't slip around. Here's the little toilet.
We are about to raise 3 relatively big sails and we can use all the help we can get. Commands you need to know, it's generally the order you'll hear of, is haul away. When you hear haul away, you start hauling on your line. Pete Callier.
Ready
to die! Ease your out hauls and down hauls. Haul away your halyard.
Haul away!
Two, six, heave! Two, six, heave! Two, six, heave! Two, six, heave!
That's well to throw past.
Hold the line!
Haul away the peak!
Well done.
It's a specific method of bundling the rope, huh?
Yeah, it's called a balance line pulley.
If you fly over those things, you'll see it says go Navy.
Look up at the top so you see they're hauling it around. Yeah. Hopefully by the time they get it all the way around, it'll be full of wind on the new tack. Nowadays you'll find compass maybe has 8 points on it, but all the numbers. This has every point.
Wow. Why do they, why are they going up there?
Oh, they have to secure the sail.
The top?
They're going to kind of push it up and wrap it up.
Tie it up. Yeah. Oh, I see.
Prepare the fire!
still going.
Express our appreciation for the crew, who are all volunteers, by the way. We give them a hearty three cheers. So hip hip,
hooray!
Hip
hooray!
Hip,
hooray!
Hip.
Hooray!
So that was pretty awesome, huh, Mom?
That was a blast. Let's do it again.
The only thing that was crazy, and I should have known, was the cannon blast. I didn't cover my ears because I was holding the phone, but that was so insanely loud. Like, my ears are still ringing.
I did this and I had no problem at all.